Right, apologies for that. Good thing you got terminated. But you know, we'll just keep on venturing forward. You know? This thing's got terminated. But we're just gonna carry on. Oh, what's that noise? Shit. Wow. No one's gonna really do anything. Well, so no one's actually gonna check that loud noise. Even though they acknowledge the noise. Yeah, 'cause that makes sense. And apologies to whoever was watching last time. The PS4 got a connection terminated or some shit. Not me. Right. L, circle. Oh, them skills. The foot? Look at that big foot. Exactly. Run. On to the one watching this, hello. And you fall down again. Oh, here we go.
Hands up.
All right, mates.
Not a word.
Or else.
Inside. Close them.
Jeez. He's been in prison, but... Wow. I guess that's how they do it in the Victorian
Let's
days.
Let's talk this through, shall we?
No. Well, this is just doing just.
You're him, aren't you?
Need to send another text.
The convict everyone's talking about.
So just bear with me, people. Or person.
There's only one way out of here.
Hey, stand. Oh, just gonna text you, man. Yeah, apologies Walking about dead, the termination, yo. Walking dead.
Left those catacombs. Such a
Yeah, I got terminated, and
it's your funeral, not mine.
Just carrying on, you know, just clanging and banging. I appreciate you watching me anyway, man.
He has a gun. He has a gun.
No shit. He has a gun. What the fuck? He just shot his own. Whoa. No. Oh, we got my gun. Got you. Oh. Okay. Oh, you got knocked down. Oh, KO. Someone better call. Sleeper hold. This is WWE. He's gonna go for the tap out. He's gonna go for the tap out. Good God Almighty. He's choking him. Oh. They ain't WWE shit.
Give yourself up, monsieur. My next shot will not be a warning.
Yeah, bring it. Bring it. Yeah, I'm off. Bye. Man, this guy's clumsy. Goodbye.
Back on the roof!
Oh no, I'm in the grass. Wood!
Handwork and save him!
The player's over,
Galahad. Oh, he's in.
Surrender yourself!
Oh, look at that guy's beard.
Raise your hands!
No.
Hands up!
Oh, okay, I see where he's going with this.
Don't do this!
Shut up.
I said surrender!
Okay, I see what he's going. I know what's going to happen now. Okay.
Hands on your head!
You have betrayed our order! No one may escape the penalty!
What about old man? Yeah?
You forget, Lord Chancellor. I'm as good as dead already.
Splash. Damn, that's a good opening, you know. I don't know about you guys, but jeez.
Galahad, come in.
Go away. So what's this then? Okay, this is separate. I'm
Galahad, acknowledge. This is command.
I read you, Percival.
Is that the same guy?
Enjoying a stroll in the park.
Oh yeah, there he is. Just looks more
like a chilly London morning to stimulate the senses.
Not to interrupt your little constitutional, but we have confirmation of multiple marks at Grosvenor Square.
What are our directives?
Rendezvous at the United India House with Igraine and
Lafayette. Oh, what do you think? It's cool, man. Appreciate it.
Do you have it in sight?
Look, United India House. That scenery. Blimps. Fuck's that? That's it.
Right in front of me.
Good. Assess the situation once there and proceed with caution.
I gotta say, so far,
did Nicola provide you with
I'm impressed with this game. I've heard it's had bad reviews and all that.
SXM2 Falchion.
Good. The Falchion's secondary ordnance should help.
It's my gun.
We may be pursuing Bedlamites, but they remain civilians.
Bedlamite.
Force whenever possible.
Understood. You joining us?
I have a small matter to attend to. I'll find you afterwards.
En route now. Galahad out.
Galahad. Alright. So where to now? Let's have a look what flags we've got. Let's see if we can spot the flags. We've got Scottish, England, Wales. Yeah. True fact, my fiance. She's actually from Wales. And she missed. Is that for that? Looks a bit Spanish, you know. That, but I don't know. Anyway. But yeah. Got that. Graphics are pretty slick on this. I mean, obviously it's PS4. But still. I don't know if it's just me, but if anyone's ever played Dishonored, the scenery, like how this is all set. I don't know if it's just me, it just reminds me of Dishonored. Although I could be wrong. And through door number one. I'm at it. Here we are, down the stairs. Yeah, so this is, apart from this first video that I did before I got terminated, this is technically, enough technicalities. Where I did a PT one, but I didn't set my archive settings. And yeah, so that didn't save, and then the order that I did yesterday, no microphone was on, so I was just talking to myself, which is no different from now, but I didn't save it.
Morning.
What have we got here? But yeah, so then the one I've just done a few minutes ago before I got terminated. Serious disappointment. Right, if it's just me, does Jack the Ripper spring to mind to anyone else? No? Okay. Let's have a look around here first. See what we got. Let's just peek this. Well, that's the elevator, I'm assuming. Can we take the elevator down? It's a long way down. So can we... No, we can't go through any doors. Okay. Down the stairs we go. How you doing? Right, so is that a... Okay. An old picture. Let's see what's on the back. J. Wyndham family, 20th of July, 1886. Hello? No, you're going to ignore me. You know who the fuck I am? Yeah, screw you. And that's why the elevator isn't working. Better fix that shit when I get back. Yeah, I hope you're all enjoying this so far. We've had a few people come and go. San Hyper, appreciate you watching.
I'm on
this
my way down to the street.
Sticking this in Galahad.
Ladies and gentlemen,
right. Oh, we can fly! Assassin's Creed, eat your heart out. Down the steps we go. Sam, if I have a question, man. I know you can hear the map, but can you hear everything that's being said on the game? Like, voices, music, and all stuff like that? Let me drop.
Galahad, De Grey, any word from Lafayette?
Negative.
Same here.
Negative.
He's probably off somewhere gallivanting. Being, well, himself.
I know your concerns, but trust me, he's a good lad.
Charles Dickens.
Did you say so? In any case, I have no time to look for him. I'm assigning the last few constables to their post.
Richard Wagner. And nothing on the back, just dirty. Go through here? No. But yeah, if anyone wants to give me any, anyone gives me any feedback, I'm still kind of new to this. Greatly appreciated. Down we go.
I've seen plenty of people struggle with this condition. Constable, this man needs medical attention.
You okay? You okay?
All medical personnel are currently unavailable.
Bugger off. Let them hear me.
See that gleam on it, man? That gleam. So, Matt. So, Sanito, what do you think of this game, man? Looks alright, doesn't it?
Galahad. See that you coordinate the entire district and do it quietly.
Ooh.
How did you arrive here so quickly?
Skill, love.
Yeah.
I must admit, you do move fast for a man of your age.
The fool did you just say?
Reminded of his decrepitude by a fair damsel.
My lord, this damsel would never be so callous as to do such a thing.
This damsel's about to get an ass whooping. She's a bitch. Old. I say you old.
Who are the marks?
Bedlamites running amok. Percival thinks it could be a rebel subterfuge. Let's Percival. Hope you haven't lost your edge.
Remember who trained you?
He was the best. In his day.
Was.
You're still pretty good. But I'm better.
Yes, ma'am.
Igraine, come in.
Acknowledge Percival.
Where the hell is
Multiple
that?
Multiple escapees spotted at the east talk, entrance of the United India Underground Station.
There's nothing for them to... Where
Understood.
The fuck are they in this for?
Come on, Grey. Let's move.
Is there anything on there? Hold on. You better hold up. No, I can't move. I think the controls are pretty... I'm just trying to see where they can hit. This has... That... No. No, where you at? Abyss morning jog.
Once we're inside, don't let anyone else through.
Sure you don't need help, love?
Oh.
Do you mean a strong man to take control of things?
He wants to take control of his...
Just stay out of our way. I'd hate for you to get shot by mistake.
Sarky bitch.
The usual trigger-happy mercenaries.
The United India Company prefers its minions enthusiastic.
The last thing we need is a band of hired guns causing more havoc. I've told them to remain on lockdown.
You don't boss this shit around. You fuck.
No! No! No!
The fuck? Oh, something's about to go down. That eerie music's kicking in. Look at the way she runs. Oh, my grapes.
Oh, take cover. Come on. Let's get to work.
Not a bet. Not a weapon. Not a thing. Headshot.
Target.
Boom! Yeah. Headshot! Oh, no one.
Let's
reload. Oh, headshot, Mo.
We're clear.
Reload.
Move up!
No, basically, then, the controls are like Last of Us, then. Yo! Are they wearing pajamas?
Get out of here, find some weapons!
Hooligans in pajamas.
Get your asses over here, I need help!
Get your asses over here.
Go!
Let's call you bloody bastards!
A rifle would be more appropriate.
Shit.
Oh! Come on, there we are. Goodbye.
Escapee down.
More escapees coming from the alley.
Some are heading for the atrium.
Yo, she's just taking them bullets.
Enemy down.
Out of the way. Whoa, I didn't see you there. Goodbye.
Street clear. There are more in the courtyard.
I'll follow your lead, yo. Well, you need to lead. Oh, we've got something shiny. Bullets. Everyone loves free bullets. I appear out of nowhere. Yo! Pajama men!
Target
of the stairs.
No, we're not Bobby's actually. No, you know what we are, but.
Wow, shit.
You pajama boys.
Escapee neutralized.
The bombies are pushing.
We're not police, you. Back to bed. Where are you? Oh, there you are. No, no, you're not. Right there. How did I not even see? How did I not even see you? Oh, well, one. Okay. That's a bit stupid. Bugger me. This one, oh, he's there. Headshot.
Enemy down.
Can you kick it? Why is he warning like that? Can you crap? Can you crouch or anything? No. In 1886, South of the Great reclaimed London from the Danes. But the Danes aren't going to like that. Uproars in Denmark. Right, is that everyone dead then? You're all a pyjama gang dead. Okay.
I swear our blast is heading to goddamn mash!
Whoa!
Damn it!
Just a little. Get up out of my way.
There could be more in the atrium. We should move in.
Are you first?
They've locked the door. I can hear more commotion inside.
Yeah.
Hurry. More bedlamites inside.
Why are they look constipated? Not enough fiber. Oh, well.
Stun! Take the shot!
You said take the shot, and then you just. Bitch, give me a chance.
Ready?
Get rid of this scum.
Yeah.
Smoke grenades.
Oh, what? I hate using smoke grenades and shit. That's what we're chucking them at. Hold L2.
Smoke out!
That didn't even. Wow! Foot! Oh, this thing.
On the right cover!
Oh, this is embarrassing.
Keep your head down next time.
Oh, that was embarrassing. Bobby, we're not police. Okay. Got one over there. Alright. Oh, damn it. Uh, click or stop and look in the midst of a battle to look at this pirate ship. And now we're back. Well, shit. You go in. Oh, team effort. Stop. Oh, yeah. That's bad. I'll take some more bullets. Goodbye.
Neutralized.
Oh,
there were more on the level above. We need to get up there.
Come on. No, you can't. You can't break the glass.
We should clear the second floor.
10-4. Now for some alone time. Oh yeah.
Everything to your liking thus far?
Quite. Just another ordinary London morning.
Yeah, indeed. I'm pretty sure London mornings in the Victorian days were taken over by pajama people hooligans. Pajama hooligans, should I say. So they're alone time. You know, lady.
Quiet.
You just tell me to do it?
You think we'll get to shoot a few of them rich folk?
Them rich folk?
Say no more.
Yeah, say no more. Oh! Oh, one there. Be wary, wary quiet. Oh, that was... Oh, fucking... Fucking melt well, didn't it?
Target down!
I'm not a fan of the old blind fire. Goodbye.
Escapee neutralized.
Room clear.
Nice guys, so let me know what you think of this game. If you've played it yourself, completed it. What have we got in here? Coffee machine. And yes, I got a notification on my phone. And right, what have we got here? Oh, that was good. I like that. Right. Press L1 to toggle. That was good, that was. Stay up, then. That worked. That was a bit like match. That had a bit of a Max Payne feel to it. I can't remember what the Max Payne mode was called. Oh, headshot. Oh, everyone dead? Pajama gang's dead?
You too.
Yeah, we just did your job,
sir,
for you.
Downstairs, there are civilians who need your assistance.
Yes, sir. Sir, General Lafayette is in the next room.
Okay. Lafayette.
You're joking.
Oh, yeah. You.
Is there a single woman in this city he won't try to seduce? Well, he's your problem now. Do try not to lag behind.
Cheeky bitch.
Lafayette. Ah, monsieur. This lady requires my attention.
I bet she does.
Your attention is required elsewhere.
In other words, move.
I assure you, mademoiselle, that only the vow of fidelity prevents me from accepting your invitation.
Oh, Marquis, you mustn't leave now.
Whoa, needy.
My duty compels me elsewhere.
Bye. Wait for me. Oh.
Most fetching, was she not?
I hadn't noticed.
That is because you are not a Frenchman.
You are the most American Frenchman I have ever known.
I am a lover of liberty, mon ami.
A proper knight must learn to curb his passions.
Without passion, monsieur, a man cannot fight.
We do not fight men, Marquis.
Men, half-breeds, what does it matter? Vive la liberté!
Vive la liberté! He's like... Oh, God damn it. What's this? Percival? Percy? Lord have mercy, this is for you, Percy. Oh, some dodgy dealing
strange.
Going down. Very. Some dodgy dealing going down. No, anyway, where to? And we've got three, I'm assuming that's three watchers, followers, watchers? No, it's pitch works, but still.
About time.
But yeah, anyway, to the three watching me, or whatever that means, appreciate you taking the time to watch this.
Marquis, you and Lady Grain take that entrance. I'll go through this one and sweep for any remaining escapees.
We miss you.
We miss you.
Sir.
Okay, let's... Pursue the remaining escapees.
Now, come on, to all knights in the vicinity of Mayfair. The Metropolitan Police has finished cordoning off the affected areas. Sentinels are continuing their overhead sweep. We will alert you to any sightings of the escaped patients.
Acknowledge.
Acknowledged. We're just hunting more pajama people.
Lafayette and I have decided to split our search.
Alright.
Oui, mademoiselle. But I have not met any resistance yet.
There we are. Casually walking through here. Oh, there we are. Okay, my bad. Yeah, Assassin's Creed, eat your heart out.
I had a feeling I'd beat you here. Remember, youth always.
Yeah, remember this. Youth always prevails. Yeah. Bad dog.
Everyone, one of our escape pieces are hard.
Yo! Bad boy! Fuck! So he's like a werewolf.
Make that more than one.
Okay, let's do this. Where you at? There we are. Die, whoa! What the fuck?
It may take me some time to reach him.
Right, let me try this again. Right, finish him off. Oh, bad boy. Right, back up to the original, back up there. Oh, okay. Get the fuck off! Oh shit, we've got another one down there. Fuck! Oh, you're down? Oh, hell. Yeah, I just dodged you and I'm just gonna kill this one. Yep. I've got one more then. Where you at?
Monsieur, hold on. I'm almost
there. Oh, just side. Whoa. Ah, I'm ready for you now. I'm ready for you. Headshot. And stab. Bad. Yo! Bad boy.
Monsieur, what happened?
I slew most of them. The last one got away. Green, I need your upgun. I'll head up to street level and keep after him.
Upgrade.
You two go that way and head him off.
Understood.
Okay. Up we go. Time to hunt us a doggy. Right, hold on to. I just broke the gate. Just apologize. Okay, here we go. Power, speed, power. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Pursue. Oh, so they're called lichens. Okay. I will keep you safe. Yeah, I am. I'm Galahad. Wow. Keep you safe. I can't even do that.
We need to press forward.
Oh. Okay, here we are. Wait. Whoa, that was lucky. Yes. That's what I'm talking about. Skill. Bad dog. Oh, yeah.
Everyone all right?
Yeah.
Yes.
I just saved your life.
We've neutralized the threat from the old.
Good. I managed to capture one of the half-breeds. Rendezvous back at Regent.
Acknowledge. Let's go.
Let's go. Oh, yeah, because you did all the work. Yeah.
Sir, what should we do with him?
Give him an AB shot.
We'll deal with him later.
Ah, Sir Percival. I thought the Order of Her Majesty's Royal Knights might be mixed up in this affray.
We had reason to suspect a rebel incursion, Commissioner.
An elementary conjecture. In that event, perhaps this might be of interest.
If you just
purely circumstantial, of course.
I call it evidence.
Well, if you just excuse me a second, I just... Something I need to check on.
I think it is pointing at one.
I'll just let you check these cutscenes.
Point of view slightly,
and I appreciate everyone watching this.
Equally uncompromising manner at something entirely different.
Especially after the mess up of yesterday with no microphone. I appreciate you watching this, so I'll let you check the cutscene. I'll be right back.
First, the rebellion, and then this Jack, and the Ripper murders, and then this. Strange, don't you think, that Whitechapel has become the epicenter of our recent conundrums? We must examine every clue now, you see?
We meet in council 2 days hence. If you would do us the honor of presenting your findings.
You can expect me at Westminster.
Over here, sir.
Do excuse me.
Where have you been? Bloody London traffic.
Mon général, what of the other half-breeds that escaped through Hyde Park? We must pursue them.
No.
Mais notre devoir est de les poursuivre, monsieur.
Marquis, nous ne chassons pas des Anglais sur le nouveau continent. Votre témérité sera requis à un moment opportun.
Oui, mon général. I will be governed by your advice.
I'm sure you will appreciate that for the time being, this must remain a police matter.
Of course.
Something's amiss. The underworld in Whitechapel is known to give safe harbor to the rebellion.
It's precisely what troubles me.
Why would so many half-breeds be found in Bedlam?
Some things we need to find out for ourselves.
You heard Commissioner Doyle. It's a police investigation now.
Knights do not relinquish their authority to bureaucrats.
Percival is right. This matter should be brought before the council.
Centuries have passed, but our order has remained steadfast in its sacred mission to preserve the balance between man and half-breed. Such was the quest of our founder, King Arthur. May his name be forever resplendent!
Is it true? Did the Lord Chancellor fight by Arthur's side?
That is the legend.
Today, that balance is threatened with grave upset by a new contagion, the Rebellion. As long as its campaign of anarchy and terror is allowed to continue, the plague of lichen infestation that has infected our city will only grow more intolerable.
Well, the Lord Chancellor will thus agree to the urgency of a mission into Whitechapel.
Whitechapel is a matter for the civil authorities.
When the noble Arthur sought to contest for truage with the Roman Emperor Lucius, he did not trouble himself with issues of jurisdiction.
Do not presume to quote history to me, Sir Percival. I've seen more of history than you shall ever know. I remind the knights here assembled that the threat to this order comes not only from without, but within. We must stand vigilant together, lest our ranks be poisoned by those who seek the destruction of all we hold sacred. No one is immune from the rebels' influence.
Surely the Lord Chancellor does not mean to question Sir Percival's loyalty.
This order has long appreciated Sir Percival's counsel, but the current disruption calls for caution and concerted effort, not rash action.
Sir Percival has cause, Lord Chancellor. The situation in Whitechapel may need to be addressed.
Does Lord Darwin speak with the blessing of the peers? Lord Hastings, Lord Dunglass.
He does, Lord Chancellor. Perhaps the question should be put to the council.
Very well. What says the order of Her Majesty's Royal Knights in the matter of Whitechapel? Aye or nay?
Nay!
The nays have it. This council is dismissed.
Our order grows too prudent, Grayson. We wither away from this inaction.
Leave it, Sebastian.
Caution be damned.
Sir Percival is most agitated.
You should learn it is best not to cross him when his mind is set on something.
What do you make of this?
Percival seems intent on pursuing his investigation.
You heard the Lord Chancellor. The Council will not stand for it.
My brother Knight has made a habit of contravening his orders lately.
I fear many grow weary of Brother Percival's insubordination.
If anyone has the liberty to challenge the Council's authority, it is he.
We may have seldom few options left at this juncture. Do you believe the evidence enough to warrant our involvement?
We have worked with less than that in the past, but we haven't always been in the right.
What are we to do?
Right, sorry about that.
That's, I've got two people still. Sorry about that. Just had to feed the cats. No, it is. Alright. Right, let's continue on. Oh, 45 minutes gone. Knights of the Round Table. Yeah, I was as quick as I could be. Trying to feed the cats and all that.
Galahad will deal with this in due time. I have a more pressing matter to attend.
Percy!
How many of us will make the journey to America?
Lord Barrett, Lord Darwin, and myself.
I've heard many great things about the Agamemnon, Lord Hastings. Oh,
she is the finest the United India Company has ever built. I can promise you a pleasant and speedy journey across the Atlantic.
Atlantic.
Can we expect your presence at the launch, Sir Lucan?
Would be my honor to see you off on your maiden voyage, my lords.
Sir Lucan, if I may.
If you'd permit me, my lords.
Of course, Sir Percival.
Sir Percival? Of course.
Alistair, you know as well as I do that Whitechapel is the key to these disturbances, to everything.
My opinion is immaterial. The council has spoken.
Few dared countermand your father's express wishes.
Need I remind you that we all serve at the Lord Chancellor's pleasure?
You are the Knight Commander! Make him see reason.
You think an incursion into a rebel stronghold is reasonable?
I consider it an acceptable risk.
One for which you'd be willing to accept full responsibility should unforeseen circumstances arise.
Let what befalls be upon my head, no one else's.
Go on, Percy.
Whitechapel remains off limits. That is, officially.
You have my thanks, Sir Lucan.
Of your thanks, I have no need. Bring me results.
As the Knight Commander wishes.
Alright, look at that power march from Percy.
Well, we're going in.
Most excellent.
We're going in. Yeah, that a few times.
When do we move?
You're not talking about Whitechapel. But
your brother sought fit to permit us a reconnaissance. Secure the necessary materials. Isabeau, a word.
Isabeau.
Tell me, monsieur.
No wonder she's such a smart ass with a name like Isabeau.
What is it, Marquis?
Sir Lucan and Lady Egraine were adopted by him, yes?
Yes, they were.
Why would he bring them into such struggle?
Perhaps he wanted to regain a semblance of the humanity he lost. When time came to join the Order, the choice was theirs.
I've got to say, the like San IEC comments and San Ipo, the graphics are awesome in this.
Marquis, we need
and
to
the controls, are, the controls are pretty good. I've got to say is that they're actually pretty similar. If you play The Last of Us,
friend Mallory has always been something
the
of a
controls
rogue,
are pretty much similar to that.
Known
you know,
a better man.
Still, I shall rely on you to be a.
Yeah, so far I'm enjoying this game.
Sebastian and I have long been partners.
Yeah, like I said, when I first got the PS4,
a little restraint.
Come with The Last of Us and The Order, and
do look after my sister.
Yeah.
Won't you?
I will look after
no
me,
man
don't
in
worry.
The realm can keep Isabeau from danger when she's of her mind.
No, you say true.
Yeah, so avoided the Order because it was like too short, not that good, blah 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 blah. But it's actually quite impressive, you know.
Always at your service, Sir Galahad.
Yeah, baby, my Sir Collar.
Ah, Tesla.
Tesla.
Just the man.
How are we doing, Tess? Well.
What new developments do you have to show me?
Quite a few intriguing things, if I may say so.
Yeah, I hope you're all enjoying this. And I hope
any further news of the trouble in Grosvenor.
Everyone Square? Checking this out, you know.
Police are investigating.
Yeah, I'd just appreciate you taking the time
and
to
investigating.
Lichens on the United India Company's front doorstep. What do you make of it?
Mayfair isn't what it used to be.
Now it's that killed that conversation. Way to kill conversations, Gally.
Permit me to oversee a few of my new experiments. In the meanwhile, take a look around. Play with whatever strikes your fancy. But do be careful.
I'm gonna fuck shit up now, you just told me to do that. Tesla Laboratory Catacombs of Westminster. Hold. Electricity. Let's have a play then. What have we got here?
Nicola, how fares your friend Edison these days?
Thomas and I are not on speaking terms.
No, oh, I was going to say that, Nicola. The man that Tesla.
Is an idiot.
Alright. So Tess, what would that mean?
Quite an antique. Hard to believe we ever use these communicators.
Okay, that's enough of looking at that. What have we got here?
More gibberish to me.
Anyone know what that is? Let's have a look on the back.
Nicola. You slow joke.
Oh yeah. So another one in there getting some action. Going to see some ladies of the night. What else we got around here? Ooh. Who could play with this?
Sir Galahad.
Yes. That is me.
Sir Galahad.
What? You man, I'm having a look around, I'm trying to explore. Okay, so, you know, screw that. Where you at?
Sir Galahad.
What?
Please, this way.
Okay.
Here is something you may find interesting. This device allows you to convert between Edison's inefficient direct current and my superior alternating current. Quite handy for overloading and incapacitating certain electrical systems.
Mm-hmm.
It's comprised of an inverter, transformer, and rectifier outfitted with some brass clips to enhance the design. Oh, and a fine leather carrying case.
Oh, you gotta have the fine leather carrying case.
Inside each tube is a small quantity of mercury. When the mercury is properly aligned, the device becomes operational. Please, try it.
That's what you gotta do. Put it off on there. Lock the moving mercury between the needles. Okay. That's that one.
Ah.
You never cease to amaze, Nicola.
Ah.
I'd appreciate okay. Your expert opinion on my latest whimsy.
Oh, that's what we're talking
S-684
about.
S-684 Marksman carbine. Impressive.
You've always had a good eye for craftsmanship. I've outfitted this one with a telescopic sight. It's ideal for long-range shooting. I would be honored if you would test its efficacy.
With pleasure.
Oh, yeah, cool. What do you want me to shoot then? Okay, let's just look at this. Oh. Shiny bullet. Alright, what we got? Alright. Okay, so it's the R stick to control that. Let's try and get a bullseye. Steady. Steady. Bullseye.
Skills never cease to amaze me.
Can I get another one?
Nicely balanced.
Right, so click RF. Oh, here we are. Alright, hold it, RF. As well, I'm trying to get it. So. Oh, bullseye, feeling
it. Some muffling might be in order as well.
I'll attend to it immediately.
Yeah, you better do.
So, are there any other of my children that you would like to meet?
The offer's tempting, but I must return to the others.
Of course.
Thanks for the gear.
The monocular that General Lafayette requested is over there on the table.
I'll see that he gets it.
Mm-hmm.
We scour the district in pairs. Isabeau, you and Lafayette take the high street from the south end. Galahad and I will move in from the north.
Why not give the Frenchman to Galahad?
Mademoiselle doubts my intentions. I promise to remain at all times the picture of chivalry.
I'd prefer to have someone more experienced looking out for me.
I thought you needed no looking after.
Very well.
Oh, she does now.
You team with Galahad.
Mademoiselle will perhaps one day allow me to demonstrate my skill.
Oh, yeah.
One day.
You know what skill
Remember,
that is.
We are entering rebel territory. The insurgents will take umbrage at our incursion into Whitechapel.
Given our little discovery in Mayfair, the London hospital should be our target.
Strange to think Lycans would find sanctuary here, is it not, monsieur?
You really believe the rebels are collaborating with the half-breeds?
The yeah. Lord Chancellor is convinced of it. I have my doubts.
Do you trust anyone, mon général?
Never accept. Always question. It's a motto that's seen me through the centuries.
Well, how old is he then? Seen me through the centuries. How old is he then?
Stay vigilant, all of you.
Okay.
We can expect hot work here.
Ah, quelle joie.
Bonne joie.
A nest of cut purses, collaborators, and whoremongers. I knew it very differently once.
Mm-hmm. The 15th day of October 1886, district of Whitechapel.
The chapel stood just there, offering sanctuary to travellers.
Okay.
That was before even my time. The city walls had yet to come up.
Now you can smell Whitechapel before you see.
Just on the off chance, to the four people that are watching me, have any of you played that Sherlock Holmes in versus Jack the Ripper game for the PC? Three people. Hmm. Sorry, no change for you. Oh, let me go over.
Nothing is as it used to be, Sebastian.
True. The order least of all.
And we'll go through here.
We rendezvous at the hospital. Stay on your guard.
Understood.
Okay. Oh, so I'm talking to the Frenchman.
This way, monsieur.
Hold up. What's this we got?
The ashes are still warm.
In second-hand smoke. It's good, man. I'll let you borrow it if you want, man. And on Sunday, because I've still got it somewhere. Hi. You took a nap at him. Really? Gonna chuck an apple at this guy.
Oi.
You didn't see nothing, old man.
Come on, knock the stuffing out of him. Ooh, you want more?
The hell?
He's bleeding like a stuck pig, that one.
Doesn't look good. He ain't getting up. Stay down, you stupid git.
Can't we help him? Guess not. Say hello to everyone watching.
Hello.
And that was the fiance just saying hello, just fresh from a bath.
Strange place.
Yes, strange place indeed. Oh, there we are. What's this going on? The fuck? Sleeping in. Through door number two. I had to put the cat's food down. Yeah, so I had to leave this one in on a cutscene. No. Auntie's at work, mum's at work, mum's at uni. Oh. Yeah, that was me putting the food in.
What must we do?
Whoa, what's going on here?
That's right. Brothers and sisters, fight! Join our cause! Down with the Queen!
Down with the Queen!
Down with Empire!
Fist pumping in the air.
Down with the Queen!
Down with the Queen!
Down with Empire!
Down with the Queen!
Down with Empire!
Down with the Queen!
We've been spotted. Let's move.
Quickly. Fuck out.
Detroit, they call you. A disgrace to the Empire. I say, it's the Empire that's a disgrace.
Here.
The Queen sits in her palace on a fat horse, drinking East India tea, living off the sweat of other people's brows.
She's dead because of you!
Whoa! Domestic. Go on, fuck that guy up. Hit the woman. Shit. Oh! Yeah. Break his arm.
Didn't care to dirty your aristocratic hands.
I'm gonna see if she's alright.
It's alright. There's no need to be afraid.
How could I have known he was a ripper? He was just another bloke.
What? He killed another one last night.
I didn't know.
I didn't know. Don't worry. You're safe now.
Hold up. So this guy was Jack the Ripper, in the, according to this. Oh, he just fucked him up.
We should head through this door.
Okay, what's this? Oh. No. Okay, I'm... Hold on. Hold L2. Alright. Slowly rotate until the vibration diminishes the shear. We've just got to keep doing this then, or... I'm confused. Nope. I don't get it. This can't be it. Nope. This is going to take another hour I'm recording just to do this. Alright. Yeah, I'm holding L2. Slowly rotate R. Which is what I'm doing. Oh, you... No. No. Oh, fuck off. Come on now. Huh? What did I just do? I still don't get out. Okay. My bad. Oh. Okay. Oh, that was awkward.
Oh, oi. Yeah. There's no weapons allowed in the establishment. You want to stay, you leave it here.
Bien sûr, monsieur. As a matter of fact, we were just looking for the coat closet.
Give it here.
Oh, yeah. Time to get some Victorian action.
At ease, monsieur.
Oh, see his weapons, but me and Lee can still have the knives on the back. So you have to give the weapons, but.
Come on now. Don't be shy.
I'm a shy guy.
I'm in no hurry. Take all the time you need.
Zelda. Well, I wonder if Link knows what Zelda gets up to. And I am a shy guy.
Yes, ma'am.
That's quite all right, love.
Shut up.
We'll take this nice and slow.
What have we got down here? Aren't you the cheeky one?
The Ravens of London. They're getting organized.
You're free.
Join me upstairs, love.
Another time.
Oh.
I can show you things you've never seen before.
Okay, then let's
do it.
Don't
doubt it.
Come on, then, let's go upstairs then. Come on.
Stupid bloke.
Major General Lafayette, veteran of the American Army.
No pooty tang for him.
An American? I bet you've got lots of stories to tell.
I prefer action to talking.
Wow, what are you waiting for? Mind you, keep your hands off. I saw him first.
Ladies, please, Lafayette is happy to share his favor.
Oh, aren't you the cheeky one?
Come on, cheeky boy.
Marquis, this is no time for sport. We have to find a way out of here quickly.
Oh, shit.
I have just a thing, monsieur. If one of you ladies would reach into my pocket.
Oh.
Give it here, love.
Is it sufficient, monsieur?
More than sufficient, I'd say.
Upstairs,
dirty bitch.
If you please.
She's touching his junk. What else we got? Not you.
Are you about ready, love? You won't forget this, I tell you.
Well, what I wanted to see this.
This way, love.
Get in here.
Oi! Here! What are you up to?
You're in the wrong room.
Where's the little frog gone?
He's in there.
With his friend.
Oi! Get out of there!
Oh!
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, come on. We didn't need to see that. Oh, what the hell?
Toutes mes excuses.
Oh, I'm scared. Yeah, cut me a goddamn modesty up. It's a video game. No, you're okay then. You can show yours.
Hello, monsieur. What do we do now?
You don't want to know. Be clad. Okay, no, we don't. Genitalia, I know, man. We don't need to see that shit. It's a video game. I mean, that's like the first time you've ever seen that junk's ever been shown in a video game. Right, so where do we go from here then? Do we jump down? Okay. Okay.
We have intruders. Get your weapons. Let's go.
Let's go. The mean streets of Whitechapel.
Looks like we've stirred the nest.
Yes, it does.
Keep a lookout, Marquis. I need to find a way through here.
I shall be diligent, monsieur.
Yeah, I think that's best. Squeaky floors. Raising that set. Okay, I get it now. Yeah. There we go. Nothing.
Shorts for knights and one long for bobbies.
Does it matter? Just keep your eyes open for either.
Well, I mean,
rebel down,
bastards.
Shit.
Clear.
Perhaps the rooftops are not our best path, monsieur.
You may be right. We need to find another way to the hospital.
I'll be taking that. Taking your ammo.
found a way out.
Oh, yeah. Anything else we're missing? Yeah, we'll keep that one. Gonna drop. Okay. No, please.
Facile, hein?
Exactly.
I sense that we are not welcome here.
Keep your eyes open. We don't want to create any further commotion.
Look, monsieur. God did not save this queen.
Nice.
Move.
Move. Okay.
Lafayette, keep your head down. We need to take out the sniper.
Absolument, monsieur.
Okay.
Shit. Reloading.
Headshot. Wait, what was used about a headshot?
Target down.
Shoot.
I'm moving in.
Thank you. Right, if anyone about to witness slam noise, that's the fiance with hair drying. So with that, enjoy the gameplay. And I died. We'll have to try this again.
Lafayette, keep your head down. We need to take out the sniper.
Absolutely, monsieur.
And here's the air dryer. So enjoy this action. Yeah, so if you can hit if that noise in the background, that's the fiance doing a wash it, drying her hair. So I do apologize. God damn it. Cheers, Lesby Gaming. At least I hope I've got this. And once again, apologies for the hairdryer in the background. Everyone.
Take the street. They blocked the way. Through the building.
Throwing frag!
all neutralized. I'm under heavy fire.
Understood, Monkey.
Explosive.
Down.
God, this is fucking never ending, this is.
Reload.
moving and get off the streets.
That was annoying.
A little help with the wagon, monsieur?
Finally. Yeah, it's annoying though. Yeah. We'll go downstairs and do it. Yeah. Mine. Okay. Yeah, finally, the hairdryer sound has stopped. Bollocks to you. Gunfight just then, but that was annoying as hell. Just kept respawning. Cheers, San Hypo. Appreciate it, man.
Percival, do you read me?
Save your breath, monsieur. The buildings are blocking the signal.
The curse of progress. Hand me your monocular.
Monocular.
I can see our target. The hospital is 2 miles west.
Do you see our comrades?
Not yet. The overhead rail tracks seem to have collapsed here.
It's a silver binocular. It's a monocular. So we've got to locate Percival in Igraine.
There. It must be them.
Shall we join the soiree?
Let's invite a few friends, shall we? Air Command, this is Galahad. I need response from anyone in the vicinity of Whitechapel. Air Command, this is Galahad.
Think, monsieur.
You copy.
We are without sanction here. The Lord Chancellor will be most displeased. Lafayette does not fancy
a court-martial.
We'll worry about that later.
Sir
Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. We are 3 leagues northeast of Whitechapel. Please state directives.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. We require air support on standby.
Acknowledge, Sir Galahad. We are signaling blue-red at a one-second interval. We request your visual confirmation for heading change.
Not seeing one of his suit. There we are. Send Morse code. Displayed below. Tap. Okay.
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. We have visual confirmation of your position. Heading change to 224 degrees. Assuming holding pattern above Whitechapel in 8 minutes.
Acknowledge, Sentinel 5. Await further orders at location.
Let's go. Ah, the smell of pestilence.
The Parisian slums are more fragrant, I suppose.
The smell of pestilence in the morning. Mirrors,
anywhere in the world.
Holy shit, I just realized the time this has been going for. 1 hour, 38 minutes. Jeez. And Sam Hypo, you've been there from the beginning, man. And I appreciate it.
Not to worry, monsieur. I'm all right.
You clumsy morphin. But yeah, I appreciate Sam Hypo being out nearly over an hour, or coming up to an hour and 40 now. Appreciate it. And everyone else who's come and checked us out, Lesby Gaming, appreciate you coming to check it out as well, and everyone else. Little Big Planet. Lol. So for anyone who's played Little it's Sackboy from Little Big Planet. Whee. Oh. That is genius. So like, I just had to say, take a screenshot of that. Oh. They were fun. That was a fun game, a little bit. I didn't play the first one, but that was a fun game.
Would not our time be better spent hunting half-breeds?
Patience, Marquis.
Not this word again. Patience, always patience.
Yeah, be patient, Mark. Be patient.
Leave that to me. Get going. Come on, I'll cover our bases.
Yes, sir.
All your bases belong to us.
Come on, let's go. Move.
I need to reload.
He just fucked him up off.
Shit.
I need to reload.
And I don't.
I am on your side.
What are you shooting at us? Fuck you on my side.
I am reloading. What's your aim, monsieur?
Fucking shoot me.
I'm being pinned down. Monsieur Galahad needs covering fire.
I think I'll take that. Hey, are you good there?
I'm reloading.
Is that so difficult?
My friend, the constable needs our help.
Constable, keep your head down.
Yes, sir. They've got me pinned from below.
Whee.
Stop for a pint, did you?
Yes, I did.
We encountered some resistance.
The rebels are better armed than we expected. Those markings look familiar.
It's one of ours. Where'd you find this?
Follow me.
Hello? Alright, oh, so for anyone who's enjoying my gameplay videos,
mon Dieu,
my comments
there is enough firepower here for a small army.
Yeah, demand
some of this ordnance was manufactured for the order. Ukraine even found an army.
Yeah, anyone who's enjoyed this, you know, feel free to follow me on Twitch.
We haven't. Here, give me a hand with this one.
Greatly appreciated.
See what's in there.
What's in the box? Oh, what we got in the end?
What did you find?
Essex M86 thermite rifle.
They saw their first field action a few weeks ago.
Taking out the cast of the NUA's Essex.
This one hasn't been assigned yet. How did the rebels get their hands on these?
I'm making it my business to find out.
Begging your pardon, sir. You need it upstairs.
That's our cue.
Run.
I believe Mademoiselle requires our attention.
Ukraine, we're in position. Right.
About time.
Oh.
Move out.
What took you all so long? Rebel down.
Right.
Reloading.
Holy shit.
Knights, engage at will.
Understood.
The termite alone will not be enough. We must ignite it with a flare of fuel.
Okay.
I see them.
We need backup.
We want some. Stop avoiding the flare. Let me connect. I'm not gonna board now.
Hey, I'm reloading.
What?
Rebel
neutralized.
Galahad, enemies in the distillery.
Taking suppressing fire.
Stay down. Oh, explosion.
Fire! That door! That doorway's
Inspector, no!
to help him. Cover me.
Green, lay down suppressive fire.
Where am I looking?
Bring him inside.
Take his arms. Gently, monsieur.
I have him. Ready. Let's move him.
We're sitting ducks out here.
Better back off.
Only a few more feet to go.
This game is pretty goddamn awesome, man. What do you think of it? What do you think of it?
Huh? Help me with that bookcase.
Never mind.
That went well.
Drink your juice. Magic juice.
Galahad, find us a way out of here. Working on it. How bad is it?
A punctured lung, I think. Another bullet through
the stomach. Guys and girls. I think we'll call it a day for now.
You're going to be all right.
Appreciate you watching this, and stay tuned to Steve Dobson 87 for...
The rebels are regrouping.
For any more... Ian Trump's in me. And stay tuned to Steve Dobson 87 for any more upcoming games.
You fought bravely for
liberty. And yeah, I appreciate everyone who's viewed it, commented, everyone who's viewed it and left, all appreciate it. So yeah.
Rebels within 100 feet of our position.
I don't give a fuck about rebels, and thanking everyone who's watching. So yeah, appreciate it, and like I say, stay tuned to Steve Dobson 87.
Galahad.
And yeah, I better go before I destroy that green.